starting my daughter. Just gotta kind of go through some issues. Stretch. There's Manoah, then Gray.
するから、あんま大して怪我じゃないと思うよ。
今年一番の楽しみだったねと思うし。
USJ 面白いわ。昨日面白かったな。タレス・リーチが勝ったのあれびっくりしましたね。
あ、まだあれ見て。
あれがびっくりした。まさかのタレス・リーチというの
が。This I made up. It seems totally.Yeah, wrist lock and shoulder, right? Yeah. I just made that up. I've never tried before. Okay. Double wrist lock. Together. got one here for the shorts. We got to defend I got the order messed up. If a guy defends a double wrist lock, it's very strong. I think everyone should know this move. You do the weave. It's an old catch wrist move, with Kilo. So I'm here, you weave. Yeah. So, what I do, if a guy grabs his shorts, you know, UFC or whatever, you're here, take this hand. Lock. So here, struggle muscle. Lock it, grab. Beautiful. And I can do it here, or you can sit. Beautiful. A lot of pressure. This is a much stronger grip. For a lot of stuff, even from guards sometimes, this grip is much stronger actually than this. Because now it's body muscle. Yeah, I think it's really good. And more so as. Like these guys put in a crucifix. They use a crucifix position. If you push the guy's face in another direction, he can't go anywhere because you have his arm. You can't roll that way because you have his arm. He can't roll into you because you're pushing his chin the other way. So I just realized, well, I can take this arm instead of underhook and just take it out and just put it on the neck. It seems like it wouldn't work, but it's a simple choke. If I'm stuck here, because I can't move here, so there's the loop. So from the, yeah, no, wrap your arms together.
Here?
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah, in reverse case, I'm out. I just have my
Reverse twist. Yeah. Just keep twisting it. So just like, you don't always want to take the hand to the back of the head. So same motion. But especially if you go reverse case on the other side, he's done. And then if you're in crucifix, there's no reason you got to keep hammer fisting like that. You could just choke. You know what I mean? I mean, I don't know, Trey. Like, you know how you always put me in crucifix?
I don't know.
You know how you always do crucifix? You get me here, right?
Crucifix.
Crucifix. This is crucifix position. Not on the crucifix. Yeah, crucifix position. Not on the crucifix. Yeah, so here, do it. But take my chin. Go here. Okay. Yeah, I can go this way because this. I can go this way because chin. Now take this and just put water around my neck. You can just blood choke me. Yeah. So ground and pound, good. But that won't be. Here. I can't move. I can't escape. I can't turn. Because he's got my arm. I can't turn this way. And if you keep here, so I mean, I don't know. I think it's if you're tired, yeah, you should wait ground upon the guy first, right? When you hear stuff, these guys are this style. I don't know if they suck it up. You do this stuff. Ground, 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 ground pound, set up the trap, all that. But here, now you can't go anymore. Because this is nice. So I can let go. I just leave it.
Oh, what you?
You can't really go. I just kind of like.
What you was
I just kind of like thought of it one day after these guys were hitting me all the time. So I don't know. Those are a couple that I think people should. I do weird ones. Some of these bad ones and stuff. But like this one I think is so. Yeah, I call it, like 100 years ago, it was called a key lock. Not like this key lock, but the catch wrist was called it a key lock. I call it a double arm weave key lock. So here, he grabs his shorts, he grabs his wrist, just here. You can do the same thing from the guard. You can do the same thing from like in a lotta position. The Brazilians are starting, like, call it a reverse kimura now. Maybe like reverse gripping. You know, like a lotta and then they reverse gripping. Kind of the same thing, but this is stronger. Yeah, like, I don't know, like, from guard, instead of MMA, you're tired of that, so like pop-up sweep to kimura, you know, everyone does this, right? Pop-up sweep, boom, he puts down, then kimura, I fall on kimura. That's okay, but technically this would be better. If I pop-up sweep, and I make you base your arm here, I'm gonna jump my hips. Instead of going for that kimura, I'm gonna jump under, jump my hips here. So I jump my whole butt over. This is strong enough. Here. And if you're strong enough to get out, you straighten judo arm bar. And if you posture and you are strong enough to get, somehow get it past my head, so I like you over here. But yeah, it's good for this one. This one's different. Same thing with butterfly. Yeah. Instead of everyone does that arm drag to back kick, right? You try to just do arm drag. If I can get the hands to the mat, can you feel this? What are you doing? But most guys, you can surprise them. And then. Like these are stuff that I think you're going to want. I do the backbreaker from butterfly, surprise guys with the backbreaker. So under. And if you're strong enough to sprawl, you bring your legs together, well then that sweeps like